My name is Dee Faramasca. I'm a junior and I'm a radiation therapy major. Manhattan College is definitely preparing me for a successful career because we're in the clinic just as much as we have class. We're hands-on all the time and we'll be ready to work as soon as we graduate. Some advice I would give to someone who wants to be a part of this program is to be willing to take risks. Being in the classroom, you can fail as many times as you want. The vert is so important because we're able to practice on a patient without actually having a patient in front of us. So we just get the leg up on other people who have never even been in contact with the patient. The biggest advantage is being close to the top hospitals. We get to see different cases that students in other states or other schools would not see. Right now I'm interning at Columbia Presbyterian. Every day that I leave work, I feel like I change someone's life. I want to work in a department with children. What made me want to work with kids was a 10-year-old patient who had kidney cancer. He inspired me so much by just being in a great mood every day, and he made my day every day, just seeing how strong he was. He got me a keychain after he finished treatment, and I wear it every day to work on my name badge. When I was 16, my mom was diagnosed with lung cancer and eventually passed away, so I just want to be there for people who have a similar experience and help them through it. I'm grateful for this program for showing me that I can work alongside doctors and be there for patients who are going through such a hard diagnosis, and hopefully helping them for years to come.